that's the dancing ostrich. I had to start in the middle there because it keeps being finicky about when it wants to work and when it doesn't. Let's see if I can get it to activate again. Yeah, see, now it's working. It's all about the pressure on the batteries inside the battery cylinder. I don't know what the deal is, but the Try Me was being super finicky. But that's it.